We are in Windows 2008 Server. I'm going to show you how to enable TCP/IP version 6. Sometimes it gets disabled either on purpose or by accident, and you want to re-enable it for certain functionality. I'm going to get to the Network Connections box by going to Start, right-click on Network, go to Properties. From here, we'll choose our Local Area Connection, go to Properties, and we'll check the box for TCP/IP version 6. When we're done, just click OK, and it automatically enables and installs it.